Sean. I'll be doing this assignment on Zach Ibrahim's TED Talk entitled "I'm the Son of a Terrorist. Here's How I Chose Peace." Basically,
alright, so like in the beginning here, you can tell he's not like really wanting to tell this speech. I just kind of get that vibe from him. He doesn't have really good body language. He's just simply reading off of what he's wrote down and trying to remember it. But he's definitely giving the right information right in the beginning, saying what he wants to say and which speech he looked at. If we go further into it,
we have how he was involved in the 1993 World Trade Center bombings. He's able to take the audience's attention and keep it because of a powerful story that he tells about his upbringing. His closing statement was very simple, one sentence: "I am not my."
I don't know. I would work on like your delivery and being into this. What you're saying, I don't know how else to describe it. You're just very dull and monotone in what you're trying to say, and I think if you work on that, you'll definitely kill your persuasive speech that you're going to be giving next week anyway, but definitely work on, like, your delivery and how you want to present yourself. I just feel like you're just sitting there in front of the screen and reading off of what you have, and you just want to get the 2-3 minutes up, and that's it. But otherwise, I didn't go through the whole thing, but it definitely looks good other than that, so good job.